Y'all know who it is. Menace Trail with Street News, keeping my ears to the street to bring y'all the latest news, raw and uncut. And today on the roster, we got Jim Jones from the Dipset. But before we get started, if you're new to my channel, make sure you like and subscribe and hit the notification bell down below. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. Without further ado, man, let's get it. All right, check it. Well, Jim Jones was just on The Breakfast Club with Charlamagne and DJ Envy. And he was talking like the industry's not the same no more. They don't go by talent. They just go by numbers. I want to know if y'all agree with that or not agree. Because we didn't look at the Rakim, the Rob Bass, the MC Hammer, the Biz Markies, Craig Mack, EPMD, Slick Rick, Kumo D, Big Daddy Kane, LL Cool J, KRS-One, Run DMC, Jam Master J. Nah, we pay homage like they was the founders of this, like they created this hip-hop. Just because Jim Jones don't understand these new rappers, but it's a young nigga world. Don't you realize that? Just because he ain't feeling it and don't think it's hot, man, it's a whole new era, a whole new game. Maybe the young niggas now wasn't feeling Jay-Z, Nas, DMX, Dipset, Beanie Siegel, Kanye West, Big L, Jadakiss, 50 Cent, Biggie, and Tupac. I can't forget about Drake, man, but the list go on. I'll be here all day trying to name these people. Because all them niggas did they thing in that time. But it's a whole new era, a whole new generation, man. It's a young nigga world. And these dudes play different and be trying different things. And they scared to jump out there. And if it don't work, it don't work. But at least they try it. Because they basically doing the same thing he was doing. They just threw a little bit of spice on it, a little bit of sauce to make it a little bit different. So you can feel it in your body and your soul. The way they tell it and the way they harmonize. I mean, don't get me wrong. I kind of understand what he's saying. Talking about like the record labels don't care about if they got talent. They just care about the views and the analytics. And if they got the numbers, and they're running the numbers up. Because there is some bullshit-ass artists out here. But he can't put that on the whole game. Nah, he just can't do that. Because if Jim Jones is trying to do that, then what are you saying about the battle rap scene? Because someone can have crazy bars, but it's all about a gimmick, how they act on it, and how they get the crowd. They could dance around the stage, and someone can have harder bars than them. But they getting the crowd's attention more, so they going to take it home. And now everybody got a different style. They ain't really copying. Look at the Little Durks. Look at the NBA Young Boys. Look at the Rod Waves. Look at the Baby. Look at YFN Lucci. Fredo Bang. 7-7 Hardaway. Mel. Lit Yoshi. Man, we can't leave out, man. I'm talking about the whole TBG. And Lil Bootsy we got to put in there. T-Grizzly. Jack Boy. The Kodak Black. Tootsie Two Time. Honeycomb Brazy. Pooh Shiesty. No Cap. Youngin Age, Jada Youngin, Little TJ, A Boogie, Pop Smoke, rest in peace. Man, the list go on. I can do this all day. The new generation got some people that be spitting. Don't get it wrong. And I can't leave out the 42 Dugs, Owen Peasy, and Roddy Rich, Little Baby, 21 Savage, and Mozzie. I gotta say them. And I just want to apologize and say my bad, cuz. And I know I said a lot of people, but I didn't want to leave no one out. And I know I did because that's disrespectful. But I know I let people out. But I'd have been here forever. Because the rap game now, man, it's wide open for them young niggas. If they want money and want a bag, man, they can get it. And YouTube is a thing right now. Spotify, SoundCloud, all them things. You can be independent. You don't even need a major. And you want a bag, you can get it. Man, it's wide open. So I know these dudes that be really putting their soul into it. They got a filler type of way that he even says something like that. But I don't know. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all think I'm wrong? I mean, leave a comment and let me know. I might be. I don't know. I don't think I'm biased. You know what I mean? Because I named the people, all them other rappers from back in the day I be paying homage to. So, but let me know what y'all think. I just wish Jim Jones would have elaborated on more what he really meant. By it. And I'm always going to rock with my day ones. And I got y'all if y'all got me like a bad cold. But sorry for all that ranting. But that's all I got for this video. If y'all like any part of it, give it a thumbs up. And make sure y'all leave a comment and give me some feedback. And come subscribe to your boy. Y'all got 8 fingers and 2 thumbs. It don't cost a thing. All you gotta do is click the link. I ain't asking for a cash app. I'm just asking you to come support the channel. so we can run these views up. Like I said, if y'all got me, I got y'all. And you hit my channel, come subscribe, and make sure y'all leave a comment, and I'll come subscribe back to y'all. And hit the notification bell down below. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. But y'all know, peace, love, and respect, and pray for a better today so there'll be a brighter tomorrow. Stay dangerous, we out.